G'day everyone, Sean here. I hope you've had a great day and thanks for stopping by to watch this video. In this one, we tackle a pretty neglected yard where the goal was just to reset the place for some upcoming landscaping. I handled this one a bit differently than usual in that I sprayed the weeds first, then came back a week later to tackle the job. I don't use sprays often, but was happy to do so this time as there were no plants to work around, most of the area was concrete, and the landscaped garden boxes contained only weeds. I got started out the front of this property on the area known as the Nature Strip. Just noting how busy this area was, and the fact that it's technically not part of the property, I only gave it a quick touch up, but I was still happy with the results. Anyway, I'll leave you to it. I really hope you enjoy this video. See ya.
Now last week when I come and sprayed, it's obviously taken effect for the most part. It could take a little bit longer for the bits that are green to completely die out, but by now the applicator would have attached itself to the roots and I can whip this down and it should still continue to die afterwards. So I can whip snip all this and it shouldn't grow back. Now one thing I do need to be careful of is this big window right here. So I'm gonna have to make sure everything's being thrown that way. Thank you. Okay, we've made some good progress. I just need to trim some low-hanging branches here and just tidy up this shrub. And I'll just tidy up this area here and finish up clearing some of the weeds out of this driveway, and we can move on to the next area. So here's the backyard. As you can see, everything sort of started to die off after being sprayed. These things are a bit tenacious. I'm going to whip all that down first. So, frequently asked question, I feel the need to address it often. See here how it's yellow? If you could explain to me how that's possibly burnt so suddenly, because a lot of people say, oh, you've burnt the grass, you've killed it. No, it's already here, it's already that colour underneath. Let me show you. See? You see the brown there? It's already there. It's not killed, it's not burnt, it's not dead. Have a look how luscious lawn is. It's just the green parts are the bits that see sun. It will green up with a little bit of maintenance, a little bit of ongoing maintenance and sunshine. But for the initial cutback, it's always that brown colour. Thank you.
I'm
there is pretty much done. Now let's tidy up this bit. Now this is actually the neighbour's side of the garden. I just knocked on his door and asked if he's happy for me to cut this bit of lantana down, and the answer was yes, so I'm going to go ahead and do that.
There you have it, folks, job done. This one was fun and I really enjoyed it. I'd love to know your thoughts, so feel free to leave a comment below. If you enjoyed this video, leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.